NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, friends. This is the Thought for the Day. I'm the Reverend Chaplain of the Manila Hospital, Chaplain of the Indoctrination Program. And we will continue to do Deuteronomy 31:6. Be strong and of good courage. Do not fear or be afraid of them. For the Lord your God, He is the one who goes with you. He will never leave you or forsake you. Deuteronomy 31:6. He goes before you, he will lead you, he will represent you. He will always be with you. So keep that salvation message in your heart, soul, and spirit, and let's keep Jesus Christ. So my friends, be blessed, be safe, thanks for watching.